Sadly, a legend named NeedsToBeReal passed away suddenly, taking his own life. The Nano community and some of his real-life friends came together to celebrate his life with a free-for-all in one of his favorite ships. The video is dedicated to him and all like him.
All right, boys. Cool. Let's do a 30-second quiet moment just for our bro, and we'll go. All right. Thank you. That was very cool. I'm warping us all to a thing now. All right. Ready? 10 seconds. Go. Burn, 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 burn. 10.
No shooting yet. No shooting yet.
Someone put a small bomb.
7.
Six, someone shot me.
5.
Kibble four. Board.
3. 2. 1. Good luck. All right, I'm gonna count to 10 now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck, boy.
Pretty hard
at 18:45. You guys are all invited. We're gonna take Needs' corpse a couple jumps. It'll be 16 jumps. Do a little procession. All right, boys, I'm gonna take a fleet warp. Undock if you want from now for steel. I'm gonna go and escort him out of his station.
The wise men at their end know dark is right. Because their words had forked no lightning, they do not go gentle into that good night. Good men, the last wave by, crying how bright their frail deeds might have danced in the green bay. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Wild men who caught and sang the sun in flight and learned too late they grieved it on its way. not go gentle into that good night. Grave men near death who see with blinding sight, blind eyes could blaze like meteors and be gay. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. And you, my father, there on the sad height, curse, bless me now with your fierce tears, I pray. Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light.
Yeah, I'm not really good with words in a situation like this, but I guess I'll just leave you guys with something that he said. So this is for all you who are struggling. You are valuable. You can walk the path of least resistance. You can be free. And you can rise above. The sky is not the limit. Space is the place.
Thanks for this on, guys. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, fireworks are freaking cool.
That's a great send-off.
Remember, at the end of the day, if there's anything that you need to chat about or talk about, we're all family in the end, and we hated each other all day long, but we still play this game together.
Yeah, well, thanks everyone's family.
I turned it off. I don't know if you guys that knew him way better than me want to say some words.
Well, I knew him in real life.
Yeah, you want to say some things?
Well, he was a very friendly dude and caring. I don't think he ever let anyone down on intention and always was out there to help other people, often putting himself behind other people just so he could help them. And I think he was a very warm-hearted person who had some hard rocks down the road and couldn't come above them in the end, I think. It's been a while since he passed away, but he was a really good dude. Probably one of the best guys I ever met.
I think even in our small nerd world here, he was just, this guy killed me, and then he talked to me and told me what I did wrong and helped me out, and it was a little couch for me. I heard that probably 6 or 7 times.
Yeah, he was a good guy. And I must admit, I never really thought he would put it through the suicide, but he actually did.
Hard to know. Remember the positives, yeah? What he did for everybody.
So now there is this little box floating in space with his game tag on it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's and it just stays here. Are here. Yeah, this never gets left.
Okay.
Thank you, Casper.
Well, thanks for the event.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Thanks for organizing.